Don't get AIDS, get a pizza. AIDS is diagnosed when the body has very low CD4 blood cell count because of HIV. Just like you can get HIV from all sorts of things, and you're at risk if you do these things. If you are breastfed, like if you're a baby and you eat breast
food. Breast food has to be diagnosed with HIV.
And if who has AIDS, if they have AIDS breasts, then if you eat that, you get AIDS.
HIV
you get
too.
AIDS. If you share needles with somebody who has an infected HIV virus, then you get
Or
HIV that
if
way.
You get a blood transfusion and they haven't screened their blood, but it's very unlikely because they rescreen our blood now, but the blood could have HIV, so you gotta be careful. Yeah, and if you
protection
wear during the sex, you gotta wear
the condoms, and if you have sex with multiple partners, you are likely to get HIV or AIDS. And yeah, and you can't get HIV from somebody who doesn't have it. And it's spread through blood or openings in the body, so you can't get it by hugging. Hug someone with AIDS, make them feel better. Yeah, if you have a dry throat, the inability to fight infections or disease, you probably got AIDS. Go get checked out. I'm not a doctor. There are some
actors
who have AIDS. There's the Nicolas Cage himself. Okay, AIDS is bad. It'll mess you up.
Alright, okay, here's some websites.
Everyone has AIDS!